Go over to Effects and search for Dynamics Processing and add the effect to your music clip. Under Effect Controls, click on Edit, then expand the dropdown and select the Stereo Rock preset. Now go back to Effects and search for Multiband Compressor and add the effect to your music. Back under Effect Controls, click on Edit under Multiband Compressor, then expand the dropdown and select Tighter Bass from the dropdown menu.